That was
good work,
incredible.
Boys. Good work. They did good work.
That was very beautiful.
It was.
Patrick, you killed it. That was beautiful.
Yeah, absolutely killed it.
Very, 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 really, really good. Yeah. Now, Whitney, do you want to hear a fun fact about all the Queen's Men?
I would love to.
So I'll tell you guys this, okay? Historically, of course, most all-male vocal groups were made up almost entirely of eunuchs. Almost entirely. All the Queen's Men, they have only 5 eunuchs in their group. Isn't that crazy? Gracias.
But what about those sweaters?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Are those cashmere?
Is that human hair?
What are those made of? And how do we get our hands on 2?
We're going to pass it off right now to
Lord Denning and the Estop Pals.
And the Estop Pals.
The Estop Pals. Enjoy.
Thank you. go with it, and we stop.
This is a song about telephone calls.
the boys try to chase me. And all the other boys try to chase me. And all the other boys try to chase me. And all the other boys try to chase me. Hit me one time. Okay, let's try that again. All right, hit me one time. All right, hit me two times. All right, hit me three times. Well, mama, what the hell am I in? I'm in law school. Yeah, yeah, I'm in law school. Mama, I'm in law school. I got damn law school blows. I take an erasure. I forgot to do my homework. From The Judgment of Solly the Butcher, written by yours truly, Lord Denning. In order to see whether the lease can be avoided for this mistake, it is necessary to remember that the mistake is of two kinds. First, mistake which renders the contract void, that is, a nullity from the beginning. Okay, this is boring. Fuck this shit. I got them law school blues. I
everybody, for having us at Lollapalooza 2014. I'm gonna introduce everyone in the band, and let's have a hand for them. First of all, on my left, my main amiku, Horatio Parrini, shredding the guitar and the bass. Marty, the smarty Barlow, shredding that bass and the rhythm guitar. He's been awesome. And of course, to my right, Mr. Chris Sabo. He only came to two practices, but he's been fucking amazing tonight. Let's hear it for him. Forget helping me out on the vocals, the beautiful voice of Caitlin, the Hedge Witch McIntyre. Let's hear it for her. And back in the band all night. He's been solid, he's been steady. Mr. Mike Sniz Snyderman. Let's hear it. And of course, yours truly. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Max. You guys have been amazing. We've been Lord Denning and the Stop House. Thank you very much.
Right, ladies? Right? Can I get an amen for that performance, please? Yes.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hell yes.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
I got an engorged organ inside of my pants. Let's just say thank God I'm wearing black.
You look great.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. And may I also say that if the government finally lets us operate common body houses, I am going to approach those boys for a career change.
They would be the best prostitutes.
They'd be incredible prostitutes.
Zale is also on stage right now.
Yeah. Well, Zale's a hooker. Zale, he gigs out for his girls, and then he gon' give a little loving and give a little jam. Next thing you know, he's on here.